Mr. Eubanks, your dentist called about the 2 o'clock appointment.
Cancel it.
Don't forget the appointment to have your oil changed.
Cancel it.
You have a Cub Scout tour at 3.
Cancel it.
Our biggest client needs cassettes of all their spots.
Put it off.
And the building's on fire. We must evacuate.
Get a hose. Can't you see I'm busy putting together a demo for radio and production?
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
Flashback.
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 Flashback 1970s.
So what were you doing 12 years ago?
I better not say.
Well, Petrus knows.
And you will too, every Friday.
They call it
the Golden Burn. The boogie nights are always left.
I want to take it to Funky Town.
Attention. Attention, saints.
Attention, attention, sinners.
Just when you thought disco was dead,
it rears its ugly head again.
Friday nights for Disco Inferno with Pete Compton at Petrus.
So bring your tambourine, whistle, or glitter in your hair before midnight and get in free only at Petrus.
Excuse me, do you have any platform shoes?
It's fun to stay at the
Then Saturday night is the Hot Mix Party with Randy Easterling.
But Friday, it's Disco Inferno.
Only at Petrus.
Peachtree and 14th in the heart of Midtown.
And now, the story of Little Red Riding Hood. Somewhat altered. Okay, severely altered. Once upon a time, there was this Little Red Riding Hood girl who was off to see Grandma. Over the river and through the woods she went with a big basket of cookies. You see, she worked for this place called Cookie Courier and delivered cookies all day, every day. Delicious cookies in decorative tins delivered discreetly, almost anytime, anywhere, and with big balloons. But this was no personal call, no siree. This was for Grandma's garden club where the girls had gathered around the gazebo. Oh my, they exclaimed in unison upon seeing the cookies. What a unique gift! And unique they were, until they all disappeared. Yes, the girls ate them one and all, and were seen inhaling helium from the balloons and talking like chipmunks. These were grown adults. You see, something magical happens when Cookie Courier delivers. Even grown adults act like children. So for any occasion, from garden parties to client meetings, Cookie Courier delivers. Call 640-0607. 640-0607. Just don't expect a girl in a red hood, okay? Cookie Courier. Now for those of you expecting a wolf in this story, well, here he is.
Okay, let's see if I can get this guy on the phone. From my parish.
Quarterback.
Hi, it's Keith Eubanks from Mike Parish.
Keith who?
Ah, Los Angeles. Hollywood. Movie stars.
Smog. The Hawks and you.
If you'd like to see the Hawks play that big guy in L.A. November 10th, you could. We'll even send you to see Stone Temple Pilots while you're there. Give you round-trip airfare on Delta Airlines and 3 nights accommodations to win. Just call the 99 extension at 404-364-0997. You'll hear 10 Hawks-related questions. Fax or mail us your answers by 5 p.m. November 1st, and you could see L.A. one more time before it falls off in the ocean. Winner will be selected November 1st. Official rules available from the 99 extension. No purchase necessary. You must be 18 or older. The Hawks and STP in LA from 99X worldwide. God, is nothing on. Melrose, tired. Home Improvement, worn out. Roseanne, boring.
Hey, Princess, I have just the answer.
Princess.
99X and Mercury Records invite you to watch Rusted Root in a live satellite feed from Irving Plaza in New York.
Princess?
When, you say? Monday night, October 21st at the Cotton Club. Win copies of the new Rusted Root CD, remember? And the first 50 people through the door with mood lighting.
Was that moonlighting like that show with Sybil Shepherd?
Not moonlighting, mood lighting.
Would you shut up?
I'm gonna have to put a spell on you now. Oh, big moon in the night, night sky.
Shut up, that's enough. It's the 4th annual 99X Bud Light Brouhaha, and it's almost a week away at the Atlanta Apparel Mart. Brother, with special musical guest, Crash Test Dummies. WNNX Atlanta.
Keith Eubanks.
Attention to anyone within the sound of my voice holding MTV Video Music Awards tickets. We ran out.
Hello.
You can't believe how pissed MTV got at us for making fun of Tabitha's hair. And now they cut off our ticket supply. For the best new music first, there's only one choice. What are we talking about?
Yeah.
The new Stone Temple Pilots CD. It's called Tiny Music, Songs from the Vatican Gift Shop. Miss the Pope in Central Park. We'll send you to see him in his hood in Rome, Italy. So do you think they sell those little Pope yarmulkes there?
The
Good.
This weekend, we've got your chance to crash the VH1 Honor Show in Los Angeles.
Whoa.
Lovely.
It doesn't matter whether you win or lose, it's how good you looked.
Brought to you by Budweiser. This Bud's for you. Nobody said you have to start watching VH1 or anything. Just enjoy the show.
It's f***ing Jim Carrera, Keith. Just say it.
It seems like everybody and their big brother is talking about the fast car fantasy. And WEBN still got your shot at one of these. 2000 Chevrolet Corvette Convertible. 2000 Dodge Viper GTS Coupe. 2000 BMW 540i. 2000 Porsche 911 Carrera. 2000 Porsche 911.
Porsche, Keith.
2000 Porsche 911 Carrera. For Carrera. I can't f***ing speak. 2000 Porsche 911 Carrera.
It's f***ing damn Carrera, Keith. Just say it. Just f***ing send a pipe bomb to me. Just blow my f***ing head off.
2000 Porsche 911
Carrera. I'm gonna get this damn word out if it f***ing kills me.
Number 5.
911 Carrera.
Congratulations.
Oh, God.
Or $50,000 cash. Keep it locked into 102.7 for Frog to fire up the fantasy and be the 25th in at 1-866-WIN-CARS. It's really that simple.
Oh, really?
And so are we.
I don't get it.
It's the Fast Car Fantasy. And only one station you're listening to right now has your chance to experience it. WEBN.
Just say it.
Hi, my name is Keith Eubanks. I do voices on CHOI. Je m'appelle Keith Eubanks.
Bonjour mes amis, ça va?
I love to fly, jump out of planes, go to underground raves, and blow things out every weekend.
There you go!
Hey, bad news, Keith Eubanks passed away this weekend. He died on Saturday.
See, that just seems weird.
Au revoir, mes amis.
A bientôt.